is the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson, and we have live coverage from the J1 League coming right up for you. It's Urawa Red Diamonds, and they face Kashima Antlers.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game, and that, for me, is the area that's key today.
So the battle commences. Shoma Doi. For more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreed. It's there for him. There it is! A fantastic goal! Strongly to win the ball. It might be. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. So 2-0 now. Possession seeded. Throw-ins given. And shots now. Take on the shot. Oh, he saved it well. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Mopping up defensively. He takes aim. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal, and just look at the celebrations.
Well, let's look at this again. He judges the flight of the ball, he sets himself ready to strike it, and then he just hits it so sweetly. That's the perfect volley.
Three goals without reply. Keep the ball. Chance to finish. It's gone in. And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, here we can see it again. And he does so well to skip beyond the defender. He just buys him that bit of time to get his shot away. That's a really nice goal.
A lopsided contest. 4-0. Should be. Oh, yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, that's a wonderful counter-attacking goal. Just look at the speed of the attack, and of course, a good finish to match. Great bit of play.
this, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Couldn't keep it. Pasting 6-0. Well, foul play, says the referee. Sekine. Shomadoi. Giving it away. Team in it. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Well, the flag has gone up here. Offside it is. Chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. Something you don't see every day of the week. A triple substitution here. And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? Opportunity it is. A goal! He's dispatched it. Much to the sheer delight of the fans. We're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Is it going to be? And in! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Shomadoi. Takahiro Sekine. So a throw in here. Takahiro Sekine.
Just look at this, he's so alive for the situation. situation. That's a neat-headed goal in the end.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Sekine. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Takahiro Sekine. Making sure nothing came of it. And there is the goal! He's found the net, surely unconfined! Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Well, not great defending. Will he find the net? Chance maybe, and now he must score! And the goalkeeper sees yellow for his intervention on that occasion. Just going to be a double substitution. Such a one-sided game, you just wonder how many more they could add. And he's in. Is this the moment? And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply for its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
Underway again, this game very much over as a contest. Well, the bar could be the goalkeeper's best friend. Sekine. Chance here. There it is. A fantastic goal. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, that's a great counter-attacking goal. The movement, the passing, and the finish, absolutely brilliant.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. And there it whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances, we saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.